First, multiply like this. 10 multiply by 2, 20. Minus 4 multiply by 3, 12. Here, 4 multiply by 10, 40. 20 minus 12, 8. Can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 2. 8 divided by 2 is 4, 40 divided by 2, 20. Can be divided by 2, divided by 2, divided by 2. Can be divided by 2. Finish.